추석 잘 보내세요.
추석 잘 보내세요.
Yes. Yeah. Because tomorrow is our national holiday.
아, 추석. Yes. Right?
Okay, today our class is about how to call a family member in Korean.
엄마.
Yes, like that.
아빠.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, like 아빠.
아빠.
아버지. It's like
아버지.
Dad and father. 아빠.
아빠.
아빠 is daddy. 아버지 is like formal way to call.
Father.
Father. Like father. So 아빠.
아빠.
아버지.
아버지.
And how about mom?
엄마.
엄마.
어머니.
Yes, 어머니. Like, 엄마! 뭐해? 엄마! Like that. 엄마! 아빠! 아빠!
아빠!
Very cute, 아빠, right?
Yeah.
How about this one?
Harmony?
What's harmony? Harmony is grandma.
Harmony.
And if I just put 왜?
왜 할머니?
왜 할머니 is
grandma.
Mother of my mom. 왜 할머니?
Mother of your mom is 왜 할머니?
And mother of my dad is 할머니.
Just 할머니.
But it's okay to call 할머니 to both of them. But 왜 할머니? If you say 왜 할머니, it means mom's mom. Mom's mom. How about grandfather?
할아버지.
Yes, 할아버지. And mom's dad.
왜 할아버지?
Yes, 왜 할아버지. But we can call 할아버지 to both of them. But 왜 할아버지 only means mom's.
Mom's.
Oh, I miss 할머니 할아버지. Really miss. And then, can you guess?
여동생?
여자, 남자, right?
Yeah, 여동생 is younger sister.
Yes.
And then 남동생 is younger brother.
Very nice.
But what about older?
I will show you. 동생 means like little sibling. So, 여동생, 남동생. I have one 여동생 and one 남동생. Yeah, it's me.
Same
with you. Yeah. I have one 남동생
and
one 여동생 있어요. Like that. And then they will call me like this. Younger sister should call me
유니.
언니.
아, 언니.
언니. 언니.
언니.
언니. And younger brother should call me
누나.
누나.
Why this?
Different. Luna? Yes.
Why?
누나. Why?
Just tradition?
Yeah. Don't ask
언니.
Me why.
누나.
언니. 누나.
But I'm not younger, right? I'm older than you, or I forgot.
You're older than me.
Yeah.
So I should call you 언니.
언니.
언니. 나 오빠? 나 오빠. Really? 언니 or 오빠?
아, 언니.
Just choose one.
언니,
okay,
언니,
언니, 언니, 언니. Yeah, like this. If the eldest is a boy, they should call 오빠.
오빠.
Or 형. 형 is boys to boy.
형.
형. Like 형.
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 It's like, hey, 형, 형.
And 오빠, you know, younger sisters, they call their older brother, 오빠. Yeah. Because it's not only for real family, right? Although we are not a real family, we can just call 오빠, 형, 언니, 누나.
할머니,
right?
Like that?
Yeah, 할머니 also. But mom and dad is not, but like 오빠, 형. Like you and me, I can call you 언니, even though we are not a real family. Like that. You can
but
be
father and mother, no? You can call.
Oh no.
Like, 아빠.
아빠. It's too friendly.
What if I will go to your house and then you will say, 아빠!
Oh, maybe.
Like that.
Maybe they would be really happy. because it's really it, because it's like for us it's a little bit shy to call them, like, because it's really friendly, like 아빠 엄마 like that.
But what if your family, there's this family is too traditional?
Ah,
then
yeah, maybe
randomly
awkward, awkward, like
아빠.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yes, like, a little bit awkward for them. If they're like conservative, yes. 오빠, 오빠.
But I can call 오빠.
민호 오빠.
Yeah, but when I always talk to 오빠. Always do that.
Because some guys are shy to be called 오빠. Mom's sister, we call 이모.
이모.
이모. 이모. 이모.
이모.
And dad's sister, 고모. Different. In English, just aunt, right? But just 이모, 고모. Different. And
이모,
then
고모.
Yes. And 이모부 and 고모부. What's that? 이모부 is like 이모's husband. 이모부
aunt's husband.
And 고모부 is like 고모's husband, of course. Just put 부. 이모 and 이모부. Like that. Okay. And then mom's brother, 외삼촌.
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 And dad's brother. 삼촌 or 작은 아빠.
작은 아빠.
작은 is small. 아빠 is dad, right? Small dad, little dad. It means. So, but 작은 아빠, when 삼촌 gets married, we call 삼촌 as 작은 아빠. Change. 삼촌 is 삼촌, 삼촌. We can call 삼촌 when they are not married. But if they are married, we call 작은 them 아빠. 작은 아빠. 작은 아빠. And then 외삼촌's wife. 외삼촌's wife.
외삼촌's wife.
외삼촌 is mom's brother. Mom's brother's wife. We call her
외숙모.
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 I love my 외숙모. Really, I love 외숙모 사랑해요. I love my 외숙모. And then dad's brother's wife, 작은 아빠's wife, we call her
작은 엄마.
작은 엄마, little mom.
작은 엄마.
Little dad, little mom. So cute, right? 작은 엄마, 작은 아빠. And then let's ask questions with these titles.
이모. 이모 몇 명 있어요?
Yes. Can you guess the meaning of this sentence?
이모. 이모 is aunt.
Aunt. 몇 명. 명 is the counter of people.
So are you?
So 몇 is how many?
How many
aunts 있나 있어?
있어 is there?
Yeah, is there and have. But, so how many aunts
do you have?
Yes. 이모 몇 명 있어? And then you can answer like this. 이모
한
한 명 is one. 한 명. 한 명.
I have lots.
Okay, let's practice. 이모, 한 명 is one person is 한 명.
한 명.
This one is 두 명.
두
명.
두? Still 두?
두. Oh, 두. Quite similar. 두 명.
두 명.
And three is 세 명.
세 명.
Four 네 명.
네 명.
Do you know 하나 둘 셋 넷? This one is the our number. 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷. So, 한 명,
yeah, like
두 명.
Exercise, like, that. Like looking. 하나, 둘, 셋.
하나, 둘, 셋. Yes, that one.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one. So, 하나, 한 명, 두 명, 세 명, 네 명, 네 명. So, 이모, 네 명 있어요.
이모, 한 명.
Four. 네 명.
네 명 있어요.
Yes. How 이모 몇 명 있어요?
I think eight.
Eight imu?
Mm-hmm. And two.
삼촌?
Yeah.
삼촌? So, 이모 여덟 명 있어요.
이모 여덟 명 있어요.
Yes.
이모, 아, no. 이모 몇 명 있어요?
응. 이모 한 명 있어요.
Oh, really?
응. And then
남동생 있어요?
응. What's 남동생?
남동 is 아, 남동생 is
남동생 is 남동생 and 여동생
brother?
Yes.
Brother, right?
Little brother.
Little brother. Ah, yeah, yeah. Little brother.
So 남동생
How many?
Isseo?
Just isseo. Do you have brother?
Yes.
Ah.
How many is just 몇 명 있어요?
Yeah, yeah, 몇 명. Oh. Oh.
Just do you have brother? 남동생 있어요? 남동생 있어요?
응.
어.
네.
남동생?
네, 네, right?
어, 네. 네, 네 있어요.
네, 있어요.
Okay. And if you don't have 남동생, 남동생
아니 없어요?
없다.
아, 없다, 야! I remember 이거 없다. That's good. Memory.
남동생 없어요. 여동생 있어요? 여동생.
여동생 is little sister. 여동생 is 네.
네.
네. 네, 여동생 있어요.
어, 여동생 몇 명 있어요? 몇 명?
몇 명. 아. 아, 아, yeah, yeah, how many? How many? 아, 여동생 한 명 있어요.
Very good. This is my sweat. I'm sweating because of that. 이거 뭐예요? 이거 뭐예요?
Pressure because of the
It's like
I'm drunk listening to someone that I talk to. Like, huh?
Okay, while we're apart, please remember all of this. Please.
I don't have yet. Maybe I can get this one to Gmail so that
okay,
I can download it. I'll study that.
Okay. Bye bye. Good luck!
Bye bye!